am on an office chair. Office chairs are very useful. Okay, so this video is... you'll find out. First off, I would like to say that my uploading schedule really recently has been very... not the way it should be. It started kind of first with, because Year of the Pineapple, you know, wasn't uploaded on Tuesday. And also with the Christmas special, the Kevin Klein Christmas special, that wasn't uploaded on a Tuesday. That was uploaded on a Christmas, which was, I think, a Wednesday. I can't remember. I'll just put it on the screen right here, whatever date it was. Yeah, and then... I had that New Year's video on New Year's, and then recently I've just kind of been uploading them whenever I want to. Okay, I have an explanation, and I'm going to explain what's going to be happening for the next little bit, next month or so, a few months. Okay, so my uploading schedule is going to be kind of sloppy until about the end of January, early February. So yeah, about the beginning of February. Just because I need this time, because I have a lot of stuff I'm working on. You're probably wondering why I have to wear a jacket in my own room. But, when you have cats in a litter box, doesn't matter what part of the year is, you always have your windows open. So.
Guys, don't play with my jacket. Steve, let go of that.
Okay, anyways, as I was saying, I need this time because I'm going to be... It's not worth it. I'm taking the cold. I can take the cold. Cold never bothered me anyway. I can handle a little bit of cold. Back to what I was saying. I need this month to sort of prepare because I have stuff planned. I have a lot of things I need to be writing. Okay, basically, so during this month, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be uploading a little bit randomly. I'm probably going to mostly stay on my Tuesday schedule, but I might not upload one week. I might upload a video on a Wednesday. I might upload, like, two videos on a week. I might just... I don't know. It'll just be what it is. Most of them will be sketches. Some of them will be talking videos like this. Some of them will be weird experiments, like what I did with Alex and Dove Shampoo. Let me know if you guys like those so I can do more. I don't know. They're fun to make. Okay, I'm centered. I'm centered. Are you proud of me, Mom? I'm centered. I'm self-centered, that's what I am. Not really. I don't like myself. And what I plan on doing this year, and probably for all the years to come, is having, you know, my normal, like, sketches on, you know, every Tuesday. But on the last Tuesday of the month, I want to have one sketch with, like, a little bit of a higher production value, or maybe it's a little longer. Come on, Bree, I'm making a video. You don't have to tear down that cardboard. Thanks. And also, I've been working on trying to get, like, a better camera and a better setup and, like, microphones and better software and everything. And I'm also working on making a set for the movie show thing because I have fun doing it. I want to do more with that. I want to have guests on it who also love movies. I have a couple in mind that I would want to do a show with and... yeah, and I'll have two separate sorts of videos for the movie show thing. I'll have my usual movie show thing, which is not talking much about the movie. It's less a review and more just a comedy video. And then another one, which would be like a spoiler-filled discussion of the movie. So yeah, sometimes I'll do one of each for a movie, but usually it'll just be kind of random. And yeah, I'll probably have more guests on the discussion every now and then, maybe... a guest on the regular movie show thing. But probably every discussion video I'll have a guest because it'll be more interesting, really, than just me talking to you guys about a movie. Oh, voice crack. Also, if you don't know what the movie show thing is, it's a show that I have on my second channel, Nerd Ninja, where I have nerdy stuff like the movie show thing. Also, there's like some gaming videos on it. We don't need to talk about that, though. And I might have some other shows coming on that soon. I also might not. It really depends. It's really not certain. I don't have any planned or anything, but Who knows? Also, if you haven't already seen either of the trailers for Nerd Ninja, they'll be in the description. One of them's a montage and one of them's a sketch. This month, I also want to take the time to just sit down and write a bunch of stuff. Because, like, I have a screenplay that I'm working on. No, you're not going to see it anytime soon at all, okay? This is for many years in advance, okay? And also, I might want to do, like, another short film this year. Maybe for another Kevin and Clive episode, if that ever happens. If I can cross paths with Daniel sometime soon. I probably will this year. Then we'll make another episode of that. That'll be cool. Yeah, and I might even make another short film. Christmas special, maybe. Just different things. Different holiday specials, different stuff. Just videos that would take a lot of writing in advance. I enjoy writing, so I want to give myself a little bit of time to do that. But yeah, expect some more weird videos. Sort of like Alex and Dove Shampoo. I don't know. I'm going to be trying a lot of new things for this month at the beginning of the new year. I don't know. It's completely unrelated to anything. It's a coincidence that it's happening right after the new year. You know what I realized? Because of the fact that this is not going to be a monetized video, I can have copyrighted music in it if I want to.